terming the Bharatiya Janata Party's victory in Maharashtra municipal polls as a mandate for demonetization, Union Minister Prakash Javedkar on Tuesday said the opposition parties should now understand the mood of the country.
Maharashtra mein 147 municipalities ke chunav hue, nagar parishad, nagar nigam nahi, nagar nigam ke chunav farvari mein hai, jila parishad ke chunav december mein hai. अभी जो हुए थे वो 147 नगर परिषदों के चुनाव हुए म्युनिसिपैलिटीज के. इसमें डायरेक्ट चुनाव से नगराध्यक्ष का चुनाव होता है. 2011 में चुनाव हुआ था तब बीजेपी के केवल 8 जगह नगराध्यक्ष हुए थे. अब जो चुनाव हुआ 2016 में 8 नवंबर के बाद,
the BJP has emerged as the single largest party, winning 980 seats in the Maharashtra civic polls conducted in 147 municipal councils. Out of the 147 posts of municipal council presidents, the BJP has won 52.